Early part of my career, I was inmate number one. Bad guy number one. Because I remember I was being interviewed one time. Somebody said, "Daddy, aren't you afraid of being stereotyped?" What? They said, "We're always playing the beach in Halloween with tattoos." I said, "I am the beach."
Chair, just regular, so I'm tied up werewolves.